God says, if you let them tears fall,
yes,
I'll renew your soul.
Yes.
See, the devil wants you to hold that thing in.
Yes.
He wants you to get discouraged with it.
Yes.
Because with that discouragement comes anger.
Yes.
But God says, I want you to have peace.
Yes.
That surpasses all understanding.
Hallelujah.
So I need you to cry right now.
Yes.
I need you to break down before me. And I need you to give it all up to me.
Yes.
I don't need you to tarry with it. I don't need you to worry about it. All I need you to do is turn it over. And when you turn it over, leave it there. Don't pick it up no more. The devil gonna keep throwing remnants in your face. Keep throwing reminders. But you keep saying, God, I left it there. I left it back there, God. Isn't it your feet, God? Why is he messing with me with it? Then you tell him, go talk to my dad. And watch God begin to handle it. Watch God begin to give you your breakthrough. Watch him bring the impossible to possibility. Watch him open that door that they was trying to close in your face.
Hallelujah.
Ooh, Jesus. Come on, if you receive what I've said today, somebody say amen. This time, I won't be remiss in not having an altar call. There's somebody,
amen,
that does not know God in a free part of their sins. There's somebody who needs a turnaround. Now is the time to come. The doors of the church are open. If you want to come and be a part of this church, now is the time to come. Come now. Come on, don't let the devil hold you there. You expected God to do something in your life. You can't let the devil tell you when you got to be seated where you need to be.
Amen.
You got to be what God is telling you to be.
You are the true foundation. You are our source even right now, Lord God. Father, hold.
God. Father, we ask right now for that breakthrough, Lord God. Father, right now, God, you are our very supplier. You said you would supply their every need, Lord God, according to your riches and glory, Lord God. Father, you are the great way maker, God. So, Father, right now, God, give them the way, Lord God. Father, because you say you are a rewarder of them that diligently seek you, God. Help them to be diligent in their seeking of you, Lord God. Father, let them seek you first in your righteousness, God, that they may have everything that's added, God. Father, when everything else has failed, Lord, they're turning to you, Lord God, the author and the finisher of their faith, Lord God. Father, you said, Lord, that you have an expected end for them, Lord God. It was one that they should be blessed and one that once should not come to harm.
Thank you.
Somebody give God some praise in here. God is moving, Andy.
Yes, it is.
That's all right. Let me tell you something. What y'all just did was open up the room for God to begin to bless you.
Amen.
If y'all are going to come at you, y'all keep driving forward.
Amen.
See, the reason why your blessings were they were, you might have felt like they were denied, but they were only delayed. See, now you have a covering. And me as your cover, God will begin to pour through your lives. Amen.
Amen.
Now see, because God does things in decency and in order.
Amen.
Amen. So now that you have your cover, get ready for your breakthrough.
Amen.
All right, now I'm going to walk in this thing. Let me tell you something. Y'all have heard me say it before. If you don't want me to love y'all, this is the wrong place for you.
Amen.
All the time, I come when I need to come. Amen.
Amen.
Ain't no hour that's too late. Ain't no, this is my job. Allow me to do it. Amen.
Amen.
I want God to get you to the best point of your life.
Amen. Amen.
And we got to be there for us. So let me do my job.
Amen.
Amen.
Amen. Amen. Amen. So listen, this is just the beginning. I mean, get busy. Now that you're in, get busy doing something. Because see, the word says that an idle mind is the devil's workshop.
Right. Yes.
When you found doing something, God said, don't let it be called your work undone now.
Yes.
Come on now. Y'all know we push that clock. And don't mess around and be doing stuff on what they call it, when you're working on the assembly line. Yeah. You ain't got your quota in.
Yes.
Your work undone. Boss ain't happy.
Yes.
Get your work done. Amen.
Amen.
So let's get that word in.
Amen.
Because the best way to defeat the devil is with the word.
Amen.
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 He says, if I hide the word in my heart, I can't sin against it.
Amen.
But I'm going to tell you this one thing. This is how you begin to open up your blessing now. Is you get diligent in seeking God.
Amen.
With your whole heart.
Amen.
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 Come on and give God some praise.
Hallelujah.
I love y'all. Amen. 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 That's how that is. This ain't all.
Amen.
This ain't, God ain't done.
Amen.
He ain't done. Amen. But we thank God. Amen.
Thank God.
Amen. I'm going to turn the mic over to Mother. She needed to say something. She has some words that she got to speak. And I just want to thank you all. Amen.
Amen.
I want to thank you all for 3 years of support.
Amen.
Sister Nancy, Mother,
Amen.
First Lady.
Amen.
Like Jackie. I call the First Lady at home too. Amen. Amen. I thank all of you, the new members,
amen,
that are getting started in this thing. Y'all watch this grow,
amen.
And y'all going to look back and say, because you know, people ain't going to believe where we came from when they see what we are. Amen. Because I'm going to tell you something. This is the true statement right here. When y'all going to look at me, y'all see somebody that was on drugs at one point? Y'all do you see somebody who was locked away for 5 years?
I love you.
The devil is a lie.
Thank you.
But let me tell you this. I don't look like what I've been through.
No.
Amen.
Amen.
To God be the glory.
Amen.
God's glory is on my life. Amen.
Amen.
So y'all get ready.
Amen.
For your transformation. Amen.
Amen.
The transformation that you can try has got to come. But you're at a point where you can smile.
Yes.
Amen.
Amen.
I see it. I recognize it. But I'm going to smile through it.
Amen.
Because guess what? Better is the end of the thing than the beginning of the thing. Only the game. But it's got to come to an end. Somebody say, it's coming to an end.
It's coming to an end.
Now give God some praise if you believe. If you will.